They call me Claw. They.
Who's they?
An orphan child who slipped through the cracks of society. A woman whose cry for help falls on deaf ears. Wherever there is a wrong that must be righted, they call for me. They call for the Claw.
Just for this we could
Claw.
Fine.
Claw.
Or is it
the Claw? Claw.
So why is it you want to come to this university?
Injustice.
Injustice, is that right?
Yeah.
You think our school offers you a chance to fight crime?
Several students were mugged last year, and the campus security has done nothing to apprehend the criminals.
That being said, we are statistically one of the safest universities in the country.
Nevertheless, an injustice has occurred.
Well, I really think, and plus, you have a highly regarded film studies program. More criticism. I used to write reviews for my high school paper. People said I had a knack for it.
Huh.
Yeah, my dad said I needed a fallback, so.
Well, Claw, you have a good GPA, decent SATs, but I'm afraid there's no way we're going to let you into this university.
And why is that?
Something heroic, but you just seem crazy to me.
I see. Maybe I should have rethought this whole going to my interviews as the Claw thing. I thought it would show initiative.
Does not.
Oh. And this was my safety school.
Wow, that's too bad.
Well, there's always community college. I could go there for 2 years and I get good grades.
And if by any chance you happen to change your mind and want to get in touch with me, just look to the skies and...
I have your phone number, right?